searching for an answer to something in their life and in their heart. We have people here all over this pier walking around, and everywhere you look, on Santa Monica Pier, on the beach, on Muscle Beach, everyone, they're always searching for something. The reason I cry out Jesus so much is because I know what he did for me.
Amen.
I know what he did for my life. And some people may be thinking, well, that's just whatever, that's what you want to believe in, man. If that's what floats your boat, if that's what works for you, then believe it, man. That's what works for you. And you'll hear people often say, well, Jesus works for you, but he didn't work for me. See, but the Bible says that Jesus says that he is the way.
The
he
truth.
Is the truth, and he the is life. The life. See, that there is no other way. That Jesus is the only thing that actually works. That his blood is the only thing that actually can set you free. That his love is the only thing that can transform your life. This is why we cry out, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Because there is no other way. See, there's a crisis in California. There's a crisis in America. And it's not a political one.
No.
But it's a spiritual one. It's not about the Republican Party. It's not about the Democratic Party.
Nope.
Donald Trump didn't die for you on that cross.
Nope.
A politician won't change your life.
Nope.
But the Bible says that there is a man named Jesus.
Yes.
And that he loved you and I so much. See, he sees what you're going through, friend. He understands your pain. He understands your suffering. He understands your brokenness. He understands your addiction. He understands your depression, your anxiety, your fear. He sees those suicidal thoughts coming after you.
Yes.
And he sees what you're going through. He says, you know what? I'm going to calm down. And I'm going to die for them on that cross.
Yes.
And I'm going to take their punishment. And I'm going to take their brokenness.
Yes.
And I'm going to take their addiction.
Yes.
I'm going to take their suicide. That's what Jesus said.
Yes.
I'm going to take that fear that you've been struggling with. I'm going to take that sin that you've been struggling with. And I'm going to take it on that cross. See, this is why Jesus is the only way. This is why Jesus
is the
only
way.
Answer for California. Because it's not a political issue, but there's a sin issue. And there's only one man, and his name is Jesus, who died for you on that cross and took your sin on that cross. And this is what we came here to tell you today. That the answer is not politics, but the answer is Jesus.
Yes. Amen.
The answer is Jesus.
Yes. Amen.
See, there was a moment in my life. I grew up in church. I grew up going to church. I was a believer, I guess you can say, from a very young age. But I never knew who Jesus was.
Right.
And I was sitting in my room.
I know who you are, Lord.
I was 17 years
today.
Old, and I was hopeless.
Yes.
I was suicidal.
Wow.
I was empty, and I was depressed. And I said, Jesus, I don't want to live this way anymore.
Yes.
I'd heard about you. My parents talked about you. My dad prays to you.
I want
to
see
you. I don't really know who you are. And I stood there in my room and I said, God, Jesus, if you're real, change my life.
Yes.
I said, Jesus, if you're real, show up in my life.
Yes.
Friends, it wasn't the universe that died for me. A lot of people say that.
No, it wasn't.
He was no other man but Jesus.
No other man.
And see, that night when I cried out, I want to tell you, something miraculous happened. I don't know if you guys feel that breeze kind of
yes.
coming over this room.
I feel it.
But as I was sitting felt as Jesus was breathing into my face. And some of you are like, well, I don't know. Prove that. How do we know that really happened? Well, let me tell you something. Right after that moment, I just began to weep. I began to cry, and I hear this voice in my, either in my room, in my ears, or in my head, but I hear this voice. I showed up. And I fell asleep crying like that on the floor. And I wake up the next morning like a completely different person. I felt like I was on cloud nine. I didn't know what happened to my life. And this is why I'm going to tell your friends why Jesus is the only way. See, the night before, I'm going to be honest, I wanted to end my life.
Oh, God.
The night before, I carried a heaviness and a burden that I couldn't live with.
Right.
The night before, I didn't know who I was. But the next day after, one moment with Jesus changed all that. The next day after, one moment with Jesus, I became set free of suicide.
Amen.
I became set free of depression. And I recognized who I was. I recognized that there's a Jesus who loved me so desperately. I recognized that I am a child of God. And see, today I am a witness that there is freedom in Jesus. That there is a different life.
Sold out, but sold out.